showing you my everyday stretch routine for cheer. And you don't have to be a cheerleader to watch this video. You can be wanting to stretch just to find new stretches. There are so many different reasons why you would want to stretch if you're a cheerleader, such as stretching before practice to make sure you don't pull anything. And if you're a flyer, of course you want to stretch to make sure you have good skills in the air, like having like a really good scorpion into a needle, or that heel stretch getting it hyperextended. Or if you want to have jumps, I really want to have good jumps. Or if you just want to stretch in general and just want to become more flexible, this is for you. I'm just basically going to be showing you my stretch routine and everything I like to do. You don't technically have to do exactly what I do. Of course, you can mix it up however you want. So yeah, you don't need anything specific in this video. I'm literally just doing this in my living room, and I am using a yoga mat and a chair. That's all I'm using. And an important part of stretching is you don't want to wear tight, uncomfortable clothing, like jeans. You don't really want to stretch in jeans. You want to wear very loose and comfortable clothing. Like, I'm wearing a pair of Nike Pro compression shorts and a sports bra, but I am wearing a t-shirt later on in the video. So if you want to see my everyday stretching routine for cheer, keep on watching. About this place. You really think I could be replaced? Nah, I come from outer space and I'm a classy girl. I'ma hold it up. You full of something, but it ain't love. What we got is straight overdue. Go find somebody new. You can buy me diamond earrings and nah, 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 nah. But I smell love on your collar, so bye, 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 bye. I know you're lying, 'cause your lips are moving. Tell me, do you think I'm dumb? I might be young, but I ain't stupid. Talking round in circles with your tongue. I gave you bass, you gave me sweet talk, saying I'm your number one. But I know you're lying, 'cause your lips are moving. Baby, don't you know I'm numb? Your lips are moving, your lips are moving, your lips are moving.
You say that I'm kinda difficult, but it's always someone else's fault. But you wrapped around my finger, babe. You can count on me to make